Hi, I'm Jeremy Pang. We're here just north of Sheung Wan Station, a renowned area for arts and crafts and hip cafes. It's a lesser known area than Central, but well worth checking out. Here you can find everything from street art and graffiti to more traditional Chinese art and handicraft. It may be the architecture of Hong Kong that brings the structure to the city, but it's the creativity of its people that brings the city to life.